Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Anticipation is mounting for today's game, and we've got two quarterbacks looking to make an impact. It's Foles Eagles going up against Stafford's Lions. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this Week 14 matchup.
Lions, Eagles on EA Sports. Winter is here as the temperature continues to drop as we get set for kickoff for today's matchup.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance and Phil Sims getting set for the call. The playoff chase is on. It's late in the year, and every single game is crucial. How about the scene we have before us, Phil?
Now just wipe the slate clean, Jim. That's what you got to think of as players and coaches. Don't worry about mistakes that you've made in the past or some of the good things. This is it. One game, it means everything. And if you have that kind of attitude, I think it really helps you play better physically and mentally. And, of course, if you do that, it gives you a better chance to win.
The Lions are ready to run back this kick. The leaders of the NFC East are now set to kick it away and get this much-anticipated game started. Deckham at the 16-yard line. Stafford's going to be the man at the helm today. 8 years of seasoning for this quarterback. First down here. Stafford's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Three-step drop. It's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit. And now let's take a look at the Lions' offensive lineup. They've done a great job of converting on third down this season. The Lions are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. Stafford with the give. Picks up about two. Here's how the Eagles' defense, they have really picked it up this season when it comes to getting to the quarterback. And there they reside in the top 10 in quarterback sacks. After that run, third and 8 for the offense. Matthew Stafford will be under center. Tate's got it on a pass that had some heat.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
First down here after the completion. Stafford's lined up. Two tight ends set. And he's forced to the ground.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Trying to beat the play clock. The give. Looking for some daylight up the middle. Met by Flowers that time.
When a coach can have a run and picks up those kind of yards, it gives them confidence, and they will show more and more patience with the running game. So the defense, they better dig in here.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Bell is in the backfield. Finds Calvin Johnson. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
What a way to start the game on offense. Picking up another first down for them. They are in rhythm, and now no matter what they call, they're going to feel like they're going to make it happen.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Well, when you're going to run the football, if that's your objective, you cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second down and 7. He'll get it again. Good for only a yard. This will be the 8th play of this drive. They better hurry to get the snap. And he's thrown to the ground.
Good job with the safety getting that sack. I'll say this. He can tackle, he can cover, and he's showing us he can blitz too and get to the quarterback.
Heads to the sidelines, out of bounds. Foles is a player to watch today. He has thrown for over 2,500 passing yards on the season. First down here. And Matthews is in the slot. McCoy barely's in on the tackle. Here's our look at the Eagles offense, hoping to crank out some yardage on the ground today. So far on the season, they've been only middle of the pack. That leads us to second down. McCoy lines up in the backfield. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Has his target. They bring him to the turf. Here's the Lions defense stacks up. They're relentless when it comes to getting to the quarterback this season. Doing a great job all year, racking up hurries and sacks. From the gun. Sailing out of bounds. The Eagles will punt it. He's got a chance to return this one, and that's a gain of 10. First down coming up. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Running to his right. And he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Second down and 3 following that nice run. Matthew Stafford will be under center. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Jackson, that time, in on that tackle.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Offense lines up here. Play action, Stafford. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete.
Well, it was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties, and you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
That's second down coming up. They'll go ground. Rock for a loss on that tackle.
Now this defense all over that play. They tackle the runner for a loss. Now we're going to have third and long. Advantage goes to the defense.
Third down following the run. The Lions come out. Two tight ends on the field. And off the mark on that short throw.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
They're set to punt it away now. Miserable place to start this next drive. First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff.
They knock him down, and he's still 2 yards short of the first.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Second down and two to go after the running play. Nickel formation here for the defense. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
McCoy's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First down here after the run. And Matthews is going to get set in the slot for this snap. The defense gets a sack.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
They are set back in long distance territory after that sack. Second down coming up. Offense lines up here.
Foles will take it from the gun.
Reaches out and grabs it.
All the quarterbacks in the NFL, they'd all be great if they had all day to throw like this. When you give an average quarterback this kind of time, he turns into a great quarterback.
The Eagles facing third down. A week ago, they were not up to the challenge. And Matthews is lined up now as a slot receiver. Foles can't find a man open that time.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
All set to punt here. Fields it cleanly and starts his return. Breaks the tackle. He's tackled at the 30. First down on the way. coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line. Second down coming up. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Matthew Stafford will be under center. Back to the ground. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense. And so now they'll call on Martin to punt the football away. One quarter complete, and we'll take a break as you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The punter awaits the snap. Tough starting field position here. Offense lines up here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Now makes the move to the right. McCoy is tackled down after a gain of two. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine. Foles is back in shotgun formation. Sticks to his hands. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Well, when you play quarterback in the NFL, it is definitely not for the faint of heart. You are going to get hit no matter how good your offensive line is. Nice job by taking a hit and completing the pass down the field.
Cooper's lined up in the slot.
Let's go.
Third down and six. Secures it with two hands. And that's Stephen Tullett who brings him down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Split backfield here. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
This will be second down. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Here's the handoff. McCoy taken down.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The Eagles come out in a two tight end set. The Eagles will take the snap from the 30. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
And Matthews is a receiver in the slot. First and 10. McCoy's handed the football. Now
They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
LeSean McCoy is the most dangerous running back in the NFL in the run game. How about that? He can dodge people. He can run around them. He can do anything. That's an excellent run.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. McCoy is taking the handoff out to the left.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
The Eagles take it from the 28. McCoy is going to secure the handoff.
The flag is down. That's a pickup of 14.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
That's a face mask call. And, of course, for now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know, one thing, you know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around the waist. Go down low to make those tackles, and you wouldn't get those face mask penalties. Well, that's the quarterback's fault. My gosh. The safety, that's who he is supposed to look at all times when he's under center and when he drops back. He takes his eyes off of him, and what happens? Well, he gets sacked.
The long drive continues. Second and 13. McCoy. Touchdown. Philadelphia Eagles.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Extra point was good.
McCoy's now over on the sidelines as the kicking team comes out. He racked up over 50 yards rushing.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick.
First down. They bring in the extra tight end. Finds Tate. Gains 14.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
First down here after the completion. Matthew Stafford will be under center. Keeps it here. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Well, here's a cover four defense. Four defensive backs stopping the deep passes down the field, but nobody is there to stop the crossing routes.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Catch made for about four.
Quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
The Lions this time will go with two tight ends. Good piece of tackling.
Just a quick drop back.
Brings it in. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Off the middle.
Hightower's there to take him down.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short gain.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Matthew Stafford will be under center. The Lions snap it at the 31. Golden Tate makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw.
Number nine.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Jones in the slot. The play clock's running down. They run the counter play. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down coming up. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Underneath and incomplete that time.
Well, it doesn't get much worse than this, does it? You're losing the football game. Now you're looking at third and long, and look, there are no miracles in the NFL, I'll tell you that. So be smart. If the play is not there, don't force it. Dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
The Lions from the 22. And he's taken down.
When he puts on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there. The chances of giving up the big play are pretty high. But the rush, they're quick enough. They get there, they sack the QB.
And lining up for a 44-yard field goal. And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one. 44-yard field goal attempt coming up. The kick is through for three.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Catches it at the two and starts his return. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. It's first down as they head to the line. And Matthews is going to get set in the slot for this snap. The defense gets the sack.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
The Eagles were outplayed last week for four quarters, but in today's game, they're back on top and trying to win in a very tight one.
Yeah, tremendous job of just bouncing back. What they've really done, they put last week behind them, they started fresh, and they're playing tough today.
The Eagles want to count on the running game and have done so to this point. McCoy is taking the ball, and he's leading this team on the field right now.
Boy, he sure is. And I give him a lot of credit, but I also say this. The offensive line, anytime you see a running game go this well, you got to give a lot of credit to the old lineman.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Foles, handoff. The tackle is made, and that's a three-and-out series for the offense. The Lions, one timeout remaining.
Number
That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go.
He wants to return this one.
He's brought to a halt.
The Lions come to the line. They'll start this drive at the 33. Stafford set. Empty backfield. First down at the 33. Looking to the right side and throwing. Gains 11. The Lions have tried to lean on the passing attack so far. Johnson's been a favorite of his quarterback, and he's proven why he deserves to be targeted so often today.
You're right. He ball's picked off.
And he's brought to the ground.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down and 10.
McCoy on the screen. Got a big lane. A foot race to the end zone. The Eagles signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. First down following the long play.
Out of the shotgun. And no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds. Failing to complete that one. So second down here. McCoy lines up in the backfield. Foles takes it from the gun. Here's Ertz and a gain of 4.
That timeout by the offense. It'll be third down.
And Matthews is lined up now as a slot receiver.
Set up screen.
McCoy taken down.
The Eagles with no timeouts left. Chip shot here.
The kick is good. That does it for the first half. Lions trailing this one.
We welcome you in now for the EA Sports Halftime Report presented by Verizon. Now let's take a look back at the first half. The Eagles are going to be eager to get back on the field and just continue the winning trend from a week ago. The Lions know they'll have to be at their best in the second half if they want to find a way to win. All right, let's roll those moving pictures. Eagles with it now early in the second. Ertz is going to haul in the pass, and it's going to end up going for a gain of 12. Drive. McCoy is going to stay up the middle. He'll go for the score. The Eagles now on top. Now following the turnover, Foles got a completion here into coverage, and he'll end up picking up 28 yards on the play. Eagles now later on the drive. McCoy's got the catch here on the quick pass, and it's going to end up going for a gain of 12. So that's going to wrap up our halftime report. We'll get you back down to Lincoln Financial Field, where Jim Nantz and Phil Sims are on the call.
He'll have a chance to take off. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Eagles offense now marches onto the field. Double tight end formation. The third quarter begins with this play. And Sue in on the tackle.
the Eagles have had a great rushing attack all game, Phil. McCoy has been leading the charge on this front, Phil.
And they have done it many ways. They've done it with power runs, going outside, going inside, draw plays. Everything is working for this running game today, and it's been impressive to watch.
Second down and eight. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete. The incompletion stopped the clock, but third and eight still to come. And Matthews is lined up in the slot. Ball is out, and the defense has it. He is in for the touchdown.
That's the way they're taught, to be greedy. Don't be satisfied with just getting the turnover. Take it all the way back to the house for the score.
The Lions have erased the deficit and can tie it right here. The point after is good. Got a tie game here now, and what's been a good one so far. The score's 10-10. Lions set to kick it. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Matt Barkley now back onto the field for his next series. Offense lines up here.
Get ready. Red 38.
Now first and 10. Delayed handoff. That brings the play to an end.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short game.
Coming up, second down. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff, and that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. The Eagles haven't abandoned the run game, which is big in this tie game. McCoy's had a big day, and in a tie game, you expect him to keep seeing the football.
This is an easy decision for the coach in this tie game. You stay with that run game for lots of reasons. You're dominating, and when you run the football, you're just going to make less errors.
And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
That is a nice job by the running back there. He knew it was third and short, so he put that big old body up in there and grinds out the first down.
And Matthews is a receiver in the slot. The Eagles take it from the 33. That'll stop the play right there. Second down now. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Out to Cooper.
Well, when you talk about throwing these sideline routes or the out route, it is about timing. When that receiver makes that break to go towards the sideline, that football has to be in the air. Nice throw and catch that time.
On the way, third down. Nickel formation for the defense here. Foles is standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. The Eagles will punt the football. This punt will be returned. Cole's there to take it down. The Lions are set now for their next possession. The defense comes out of the dime. The Lions from the 27. And he gains maybe three. The Lions have had trouble protecting their quarterback today. Stafford's tried to drop back and make plays, but he's been under pressure all game long.
Oh, boy, watching a quarterback in a day like today, I'm glad I'm up at the booth because that is some beating he is taking, but he's hanging in there tough.
Second down. Stafford will be under center. Throws to the right. Over to Ebron. Jackson's in on the tackle.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
First down here after the completion. Offense lines up here. Play action. Setting up screen. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
Well, it's a good thing that linebacker knocked that pass down. I don't think he could have caught it. So if he can't catch it, knock it down so nobody else can catch it.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Second and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Matthew Stafford looking long. Flowers almost coming up with the takeaway.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
And so now they'll call on Martin to punt the football away. Come to the line, and it's first down. And Matthews is in the slot. Nick Foles from the shotgun makes the catch inbounds.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Gets the handle here. Still on his feet. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
The Eagles' offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big game.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Foles has got it in the gun. Throw it to the outside. They've got the hookup.
Good route that time by the wide receiver on the out route. Nice throw by the quarterback. This is what they call a timing route. Well, they were right on time.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Makes the reception, and he races out of bounds at that point. The Eagles have surprisingly fallen into a funk here with their passing game. Foles has got all the tools in the world, but he's had consecutive off weeks.
Yeah, when you have that kind of talent at the quarterback position, when it doesn't work, I know it's frustrating. You can almost see it when you watch him play. He's frustrated, can't quite understand why everything is not clicking.
The pass
fails to find the mark.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. 36-yard field goal attempt coming up. Nothing will drive a coach crazier than a false start penalty.
False start.
The Eagles set now to attempt the field goal. And the kick is good for three.
When offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them three.
Everyone's lined up for this kickoff. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down, offense readying for the snap. Two tight ends on the field here. From the gun. Unbelievable grab.
Lions look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Stafford lines up in the pistol. Hand off. There's a flag right there. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Holding offense.
That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Stafford from the gun throws the pass. He makes the catch. Jones brought down after picking up 14 on the play.
The post route deep down the field going towards the goalpost. It's not called enough in this league. Nice throw by the quarterback.
That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. Second down coming up. Looks to his left. Complete to Calvin Johnson. And as we see here, it hasn't been the best couple of games for this guy as he hasn't found a way to stay involved in the passing game.
Yeah, I want to say to him, don't get frustrated. Just keep working hard and the football will find its way to you.
Third and short following the completion. They'll go Brown. Gain of about two. You see the matchup at running back, and while only one side has really been able to count on that run game, it's still a very close game.
Yeah, it is, Jim. Close game here, and also that can happen when you talk about run games. They're going to go up and down, and if you're having trouble running the football, then change the direction of your offense. Do something else.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. First down at the 46. Jackson's able to get a hand on it and knock it away. And Phil, in a close game where neither quarterback has played well, it's going to be interesting to see who steps up at the end.
Yeah, you got to know as a quarterback in situations like this that it's probably not going to get better, so you got to deal with it mentally and try to fight through it and make some plays down the stretch.
They've come out in the dime package. Second down and 10. They'll run it here. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Matthew Stafford will be under center. They call his number once more. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
It's a two tight end formation, first and 10. The Lions expect to be able to pass the football, but now in consecutive games, that's not been the case. Stafford's very talented, but he's going through a tough stretch now.
He is, and listen, you know what? We expect so much from him. You know, we think every single week's just going to be another great day. That's not how it goes in the NFL. But, Jim, we both know he's still one of the best.
Second down here. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Good defense to deflect the pass and force the incompletion.
Oh, nice job. That cornerback, he was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Third and 9 after that last incompletion. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
They're in punting formation. What a difficult spot to be in from here. And Matthews is going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. And Matthews is lined up now as a slot receiver. To the ground. And pick up about 4.
Always good to have these types of runs. Hey, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Third down following the run. McCoy lines up in the backfield. He'll get it again. Stephen Tullett in on the play.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
First down here after the run. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
That's a gain of six.
Boy, there's nothing like a draw play. It just catches the defense by surprise, and running backs, they love it because they know that they have a chance to get some easy yards.
And now they'll try over again on second down. McCoy's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. He's looking to the right here on this throw, and he's tackled down after picking up the first.
That's awesome. Every time you pick up a first down, what does that do? It shortens the game, also keeps your defense on the sideline, and they get rested up and ready for their turn. But you got a lead here. It's a small one in the second half. Keep getting those first downs.
First down and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
Well, it's all about timing. I got to tell you something. The safety did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
It's now second down. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. The give. Fumble. By the defense. He stacked up at that point.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
Here to start this series. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Now first and 10. Stafford with the give. And Ingram's there that time for the tackle.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Jones lined up in the slot. They'll go shotgun here. Looking across the middle, makes the reception. Henderson's there to make the stop. Looking at the passing numbers on both sides of the ball, they're just not there. The coverage has been good and has been hard to move the ball against those secondaries.
Yeah, good job for the defense today. They got a good pass rush going. The coverage has been good down the field. And also, the defense has been good, but the quarterback has not been real sharp.
So, first and goal to go. Brought down after a gain of six.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
And here we have second down. The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. But takes it across, and he's in for the touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Lions with the PAT to come. And the extra point is good. The Lions offense is on the sideline right now, bathing in the moment after putting up points, but it's the defense that really made the difference there, setting up the score with the fumble recovery. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Takes it from the four, and here we go. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. Has his target. He's brought down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
First down here after the completion.
McCoy lines up in the backfield.
They're setting up screen.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
And Matthews is a receiver in the slot. Foles is going to take it from the gun. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab.
Well, the defense is going to make you throw it short, then throw it short, take advantage of it, and that completion gives you a good situation now on third down.
They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up. Foles is going to take the snap from the shotgun. Got the completion. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Well, it's in the second half. It's fourth and short near midfield, and you are losing the game. And I think this is a decision. The odds are in your favor. I think you go for it here, and if you don't get it, you can still survive and let your defense do some work for you.
They are close enough to a first to go for it here on fourth down.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
McCoy. McCoy, take it down.
The Eagles, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You've got, you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
They break through. Tackle them behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
This game is not over, but the quarterback knows that time is short, and his team must do something in a hurry. False start, and that sets the offense back 5 yards.
Yeah, listen, false start, and it can be the littlest thing. A little flinch, it doesn't look like much, but everybody in the stadium can see it, and so can the official.
That leads us to second down. Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock.
Foles connects with McCoy. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one.
Well, it's a tight game up to this point. You got third long. You're losing by a few points. You can't win the game on this play, but I'll tell you what, you can sure lose it. If you force this football down the field, you have a turnover, it could be the end of the game.
So they get the reception, but it's not enough to move the chains. Third down coming up.
Screen. He's got the catch. Gonna be a penalty here. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. 2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game.
Holding offense.
The defense accepts the penalty. Third and long, a big spot here as they trail late. Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead. Foles is back in shotgun formation. The defense gets a sack. Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. Foles will take it from the gun. They'll turn it over on downs.
That's a good job by the quarterback that time. He takes the sack. That's bad, but at least he thought quickly, calls the timeout to preserve some time. Under 2 minutes and you're behind. Use those timeouts.
What a nice spot to begin this drive.
The Lions have it at the 34. Takes it from the strong eye.
And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Everybody's back out on the field now after that defensive timeout. That's second down coming up. Matthew Stafford will be under center. Handoff made. And picks up about three. And they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. Third down on the way. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. Takes another handoff. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. Back at the line. They're going for it on fourth. The Lions snap it up at the 26. They feed it to him one more time. That's a gain of 8. They're in scoring territory, and they have the lead in this one late in the game.
What you got to do as a quarterback and as a coach, you got to watch that clock and make sure every time that football is snapped, there's only 1 second left on the play clock. Take away all advantages from the opponent.
The defense comes out of the dime. Takes the knee. Second down coming up. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Takes the knee. How about this game, Phil? What a big win it was.
It was something to be happy about. Go out, dominate. Awesome stuff.